South Dakota Governor Kristi Noem spoke at CPAC, a conservative political action conference in Orlando today. Here's a sampling of what she had to say.
So now let's have a really candid conversation. Everyone in this room and those listening at home, they know that America needs leaders right now. Those leaders need wisdom. They need the confidence to stand up for our principles and a will to act. Those leaders need to be conservative. We have a lot of work to do in the coming months.